2016 World Gyoza Eating Championship was held in Little Tokyo, Los Angeles on Saturday. Mart Stoney, who is last year's champion and a legend in the competitive eating world, won the championship for the second consecutive year by chowing down 323 gyoza in 10 minutes. The World Gyoza Eating Championship is a premier competitive eating event on the U.S. West Coast, hosting the world's top competitive eaters. Competitors from all over the country, both male and female, gathered on the same stage of the Major League Eating Event.
Gyoza is really easy. It goes down really fast. I mean, 300 gyoza, that's a fast food, and they go down, they're delicious, and it's a good contest.
Today I did 229. My highest ever was 204. So compared to other years, I did better, but I think I could have done even better today.